with our engine, you get the fuel savings that you would get with any inboard diesel engine, but at the same time, if something goes wrong, fixing the engine is much easier with an outboard than it is with an inboard. So the main reason why they want diesel is because of its fuel performance and the bottom line savings, hence why a diesel outboard concept is so appealing.
We often talk about what we're doing as an engine program. In reality, it's a lot more than that. It's a total vehicle program. It's engine, it's chassis, it's transmission, it's hydraulics, it's body. But in effect, we're doing it in a very, very short space of time. We're still of that size, you know, where you can really get involved in every single kind of little aspect of the design process or the life cycle start to finish.
Digitalization for Cox is the opportunity to stand out from the crowd. We had to make something as small and light as a car engine, but make it as strong and robust as a big truck engine. Software here plays a huge role in understanding how to optimize, how to design.
Design tool-wise, the two that we really, really use very heavily within in Cox Marine are Siemens Teamcenter and NX. For guys that are working on big sections of the outboard all day, so we have about 6,500 part numbers in the total outboard. Having the capability to let NX do its thing, open the parts up and stay working and be reliable without constantly crashing and freezing really is one of the most powerful aspects of it for us. Second to that, and this is why NX is for us such a good choice with Teamcenter, is the seamless integration between the two. Fire up Teamcenter, fire up NX, open the data you want, and just get on with it. The ease in being able to open data, save data, check in, check out, not write over other people's work, always make sure you've got the latest copies open, etc., really is one of the most powerful aspects of it for us. We have a kind of an end-to-end integration between Teamcenter and our ERP system. So the data that the guys are working on from kind of really early on concept data through to prototype releases and fully production release data, the transfer of that data into other areas of the business such as purchasing and manufacturing, etc., is seamless.
In terms of problem identification, our digital twin is very good. Principally, with AIMSIM, if we can use it to simulate it, to get us to an answer as quickly as possible, we'll use it. Because it's such a flexible platform in which we can sort of turn around quick answers to solve problems, which if we were trying to do them practically, would take us somewhere in the region of a month plus to get to the answer. Whereas in an AIMSIM model, we can potentially turn something around in hours or days. I think the primary thing that AIMSIM gave us was confidence that we could actually get the targets we were setting ourselves for.
We were able to build a much bigger and comprehensive organization to be able to deal with the mammoth task of not just developing a diesel outboard as a product, but developing an organization that would be able to deal with global demand, global service, volume manufacturing. We are not developing a product, we are developing a business. We are in this for the long run. We are in this to actually change the market. And you don't change the market with a product. You change a market with a commitment, with a service that goes on for decades and decades.
Siemens, ingenuity for life.